God, that opening was even better than the usual one. Alright, well, rather obviously today's theme is Gemma Ward, and, you know, mostly I just wanted an excuse to showcase many pictures of Gemma Ward. But, you know, there'll be many Gemma Ward watchers from now on, you know, she'll be recurring. Like a recurring theme on an internet series. Anyway, I won't go into any in-depth details. She's from Australia. She's been in 3 movies. Her birthday is the 3rd of November, 1978. Just 5'10". She was in a John Mayer video.
Damn it, Wardy, what were you thinking?
She's a Perth girl. She's a Scorpio. Well, I won't go into any further details. Mostly because, well, she might feel a little bit angry at someone exposing many, many things about her, and, we all know what happens when you piss off Gemma Ward. And that's why Liv Tyler should have never told her brunettes are better. No. But, yeah. Actually, no, I've made a good point to myself. I'm not gonna go any further. Gemma Ward scares me. She's beyond attractive, and she's probably God, but, you know. She scares me. So, who's up for some Shawnee Smith? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah is what I see when you're near. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah is what I see when you're near. Oh
yeah. Because you were home.